Judo for BJJ. We're going to do a baseball choke scenario. We've all seen a baseball choke. You have a thumb in on one side, fingers in on the other. We could drop to try and get a little bit more pressure for this, but we're going to apply some judo to it. So when we drop, we're going to come all the way across, put our back on her chest, and throw her at the same time. She taps in midair. Judo for BJJ.